I'm not sure. These stone worms have primitive motivators fitted to their heads. If the worm is static or moving too slow, hit the motivator. I'm gonna not upgrade the missiles. So I am really noticing that it's taking a lot of shield energy. At first it was like it didn't seem to, but maybe it increased with upgrades, I don't know. It seems like it runs out too fast. And it takes like 3-4 missiles to kill one of these things. Ridiculous. I don't know, either of the two plasma things, either the sidearm or the rifle. Yeah, look, I dealt with them. That would have taken, like, almost my full bar, and it's like maybe 1/5 is gone with this. With the missiles, it would have been, like, 1/5 is left, I think. Thank you. Why did I fall down? What the hell was making me fall down? I thought maybe I could just fall by accidentally hitting down or something? Getting hit by something? Why did it drop me? What is going on? Why is it dropping me? Jump over the little things too. Oh god, more of this shit. Does it drop me if I don't hit it enough? I tried to drop down. The reason I kept falling off is because I went off the end. If you go too far up, you just fall off. Is there no way to make it through here in a timely manner without getting hit? Get back on it! Are you fucking serious? I can't just jump up there! Fucking finally. Greetings, thud brain. You'll soon regret desecrating my pristine sanctuary of pure data. I could terminate you in an instant, but first let's have some fun with your ape-like intellect. Bring it on, machine head. Attack these things at certain times. To attack the right one or something. Yeah, it doesn't seem to be a way to avoid that, so I gotta like attack the correct one, I think. How do I find out which one that is? Okay, that. Oh, it's. It's like a shuffle game. Not so smart now, huh? Remember to hold down and B, because if I just jump, I'll land on it again. Damn it! Damn it, I meant to hit this one.
Not sure which one it is this time.
Fuck this shit. God!